Hi friends, welcome to the class of data warehousing and data mining. So in this lecture I want to explain about what is dimensional modeling and what is a fact table and what is a dimension table and what are the different types of facts and what are the different types of dimensions and dimension table, so which are a part of this dimensional modeling. So we'll go one by one. First we'll go for dimensional modeling. So we'll see what is this multidimensional data model. So a data cube that allows data to be modeled and viewed in multiple dimensions. So what is this data cube actually? First we'll see what is this data cube. So this is an arrangement, this is, we call it as a data cube. So data cube, it is defined by dimensions and facts. So first of all we'll see this. Let us suppose we'll consider an electronic store, like some ABC electronic store, where this electronic store want to keep their records in a format of data cube. Let us suppose how they will keep those records. So store is selling the products like televisions, refrigerators and washing machines, and they have different branches like in Hyderabad, Chennai and Bangalore. So let us suppose I want to take the theme like why I am doing all those things, to get the details of the sales. So to know the analysis of the sales I am doing. So this is first quarter, means what are the total sales in the first quarter, that means in January, February, March. Second quarter means April, May, June, like this we are taking in the entire year. So now I'm storing my concised or summarized data here for three branches, for let us suppose for three products in the 1 year. So how it can be stored and what is this, we'll see. Let us suppose in this box, in this data cube, in this box, if I write something like 1275. So what is the meaning of this 1275? So here I am taking the central theme as sales. Now 1275 are the number, that is the total sales of product washing machines in the first quarter, for which location, that is Hyderabad. So total sales in Hyderabad in the first quarter for the product washing machine, that is 1275. Like this we need to consider. Let us suppose this value something like 520, that is total sales of refrigerators in third quarter in the location, that is Hyderabad. Like this we need to consider. And this one, if I consider, let us suppose this one is something like 5450. What is this 5450? Is total sales of, see here, all the products. If I say this one, sum means total sales of all the products in one quarter, that is the first quarter, with respect to Hyderabad. So this is a value. Now you can observe how the data you are storing here with respect to one quarter, one product and one location. Now it is going with combination of the products also. You can go for combination of this one also. You can go for combination of this one also. So now basically we can say that this product, time and location, these three are dimensions. So organization want to keep the records like this. So now if I consider this one, let us suppose here, if I consider this one, so this is, so total sales of refrigerators with respect to Hyderabad in all quarters. That means I can say, can I say it is annual sales? That is annual sales of refrigerators with respect to Hyderabad, this is. So if I consider this one, total sales of refrigerators with respect to Chennai in all the quarters, like this we need to consider. And if you consider the other one, what about this one? This is, you can see, sum of this one and this one, that means total sales of all the products. You can observe total sales of all the products and all the quarters, that means annual sales of all the products with respect to Hyderabad. So this is total sales of all the products in all quarters with respect to Chennai, like this we need to consider. And this is with respect to Bangalore, total sales of all the products with respect to all the quarters, like this we need to consider. And what about this one? This one, if you consider, this is the combination of all the locations you need to consider with respect to all the quarters and for televisions. You can observe this data cube, this part, this subcube. Now What is this? This is a total sales of all the locations for all the quarters with respect to televisions. Like this, we need to consider here. And what about this one? This part is all the sales. That means annual sales of all the products in all the locations you can find here. So as per the query, as per the requirement, we can get the values, that is consolidated values here in the data cube. So this is an arrangement where the organization want to keep their records like this. So here this data cube to allows data to be modeled and viewed in a multiple dimensions. Here the dimensions I have taken is one is product, another one is time, other one is location. So it is defined by dimensions and facts. So these three are dimensions, and we'll see facts also what are exactly. A multidimensional data model is typically organized around central theme. What is our central theme here? Sales. Like sales, for instance, this theme is represented by fact table. So here we have to take a fact table, that is sales fact table. Facts are numerical measures. So we have taken total sales, average, maybe maximum. So all are numerical measures. Dimensions. What are dimensions, sir? Which are perspective or entities with respect to which organization want to keep records. Organization want to keep their records with respect to the product, with respect to time, with respect to all the locations which they require. Sometimes they require the analysis not only in one dimension but across more than one dimension also. That's why we have taken combinations also. So this is what happens in data cube and in multidimensional. Each dimension may have a table associated with, called as dimension table. For product, a one dimensional table. For time also different dimension table, and location also and the different dimension which further describe the dimension. That means product you can have, of course it is described with respect to level wise also. Maybe televisions, it is divided into like LED televisions, another one like, so based on the model also, based on the company name, like this also different levels. And time, I have taken here quarter wise, maybe sometimes monthly, maybe time sometimes weekly. This is a hierarchy we will follow. And also for location, here I have taken city, sometimes with respect to state, with respect to country, like this also we can take. So this is about multidimensional data model, which consisting dimensions and fact, and further dimension table and fact table.